I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
Who is he? Do you think he has Char?
It's way too big of a coincidence.
You know anything else about this brewery?
Not really. I mean, I think it's where their little gang hides out. There shouldn't be too many of them. Any last-minute advice?
Just stay calm. Don't go crazy in there.
Right. Calm. I can do calm. Calm, 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 calm. Okay, can we just get in there before I totally lose my nerve?
Thank you. I didn't know if anyone would come. I thought perhaps this is the end. Thank you, thank you. You are a true friend.
Are there more of them? Are they gonna come after you again?
No, no. This was best they could do. You got them. These idiots had caps and chems just lying around. They did not notice when I filled my pockets. You deserve what I took.
Man, what a day, huh?
Hey, listen. I wanted to say thanks. This has been... well, it's been crazy. But I've learned a lot, I think.
What are you gonna do now?
Well, that's what I've been thinking about. After all this, I think about the things that had me worried so much, and it just seems silly, you know? Like, was I really that worried about just being on the radio? That's nothing compared to being beaten up, shot at. I can do so much more. And I need to. Anyway, thanks again.
Hold it right there. Vault 81 security. I don't know where you got your hands on a working Pip-Boy, but you better start talking.
Vault 81. You're still up and running?
Yeah. Pretty good observation there, genius. Now about that Pip-Boy.
I got it in Vault 111.
Vault 111? Haven't heard of that one yet. And what sort of business are you looking to take care of here in 81?
I'm just a traveler. I thought I'd take a look around.
Is that so? And you expect me to believe that? Oh, Overseer.
Who is it, Edwards?
Ma'am, some new Commonwealth traveler. Not one of our usual traders.
Well, if someone wants in, they can earn it like everyone else. Let me speak to them. Sorry about that. Officer Edwards here was just doing his job. I'm sure you can understand our need for caution. For newcomers, we like to operate on exchange. You help us, we help you.
Depends. I need more details.
Fusion cores. 3, to be exact. You get the fusion cores, we grant the access.
What do you need them for?
I'm no engineer, but I've been told we need them to help supplement our power generators. So if the task seems trivial to you, I assure you, it's very important to us.
I already have the fusion cores you need.
Really? Well then, I suppose I should say, welcome.
As you'll soon see, we have a few maintenance projects underway. Gwen McNamara, Overseer. Welcome to Vault 81. Here, we pride ourselves on having maintained a successful vault over these past 2 centuries. We'd like to be completely self-sufficient, but there are certain resources we can't provide ourselves.
Why do you keep yourself so isolated?
Why not? We have warm beds, clean clothes, a solid roof over our heads. Our food and water are radiation-free. We don't deal with the elements or raiders. We're safe here.
Hey, mister, are you really from the Commonwealth?
Yes, I am.
I knew it! Hey, I can show you around the vault if you want. Just 5 caps.
How did you know I was here?
Gran says I have a knack for finding stuff out that I'm not supposed to. Actually, she ain't my Gran. She's just Priscilla. But she acts like my Gran. When my mom and dad died, she took me in. Anyways, do you want me to show you around or not?
Okay. Give me the tour, Austin. Here's the caps.
Yes! I gotta show you to Erin. She's gonna flip.
Did you say something about drugs?
That's right. All the chems you need to fill out your lifestyle. Balance you out. Everyone here buys from me. Sometimes security needs a little psycho, or an engineer needs some Mentats. And heck, Rad X is plain universal.
Looking for a job, if you got one.
Yeah, I got something. Looking for a mutated fern, if you find any. I hear some grows out near Forest Grove Marsh. Natural radiation sucker. be great for...
I feel comfortable around you. I feel safe. I feel like I can let you in and see me for everything that I am. For better or for worse. What I was hoping you could do is look me in the eyes and tell me you still feel something too.
Of course I do. I'm in love with you, Kate.
You're what? You said... You're in love with me. I didn't know. I mean, I felt something between us, but I thought it was something else. Why? Why would you fall in love with someone as screwed up as I am?
Because you're special to me, Kate. And I don't think I'd be happier with anyone else.
You really mean that? This has to be the first time I put all my cards on the table and didn't end up losing everything. You don't know how much this means to me, to have someone special in my life. I promise you, I mean to make the most of it.
Message to Buster Conley. Nice piece you did on the monorail construction project. Heaven's Highway, Devil's Doing. Cute. But I think you give organized crime too much credit. The various Boston families coming together to fund a public works project? Please. Clearly you never sat down to dinner with these guys. They can barely agree on an appetizer. And ain't nobody jumping to pick up the check. The bosses had their hands in the honeypot, sure. But nowhere near the level you were suggesting. You did get one thing right, though. Safety Inspector Alice Lansky was killed. They'll never find her. Because there's nothing left. After he bashed her brains in with one of those giant wrenches, Finny the Crackers dissolved her body in a barrel of hydrofluoric acid.
Hold up. You hear that?
Someone present.
Hello?
Excuse me.
Everyone's here, General. There it is. Pretty impressive, huh? Its real name is Fort Independence, but the Minutemen always just called it the castle. Now you can see why I wanted to take it back.
Definitely. For 600 years old, it's in pretty good shape.
That's right. They don't make them like they used to. We take this place back, people will know we mean business. Our primary objective is to clear the courtyard. That's where we should see the most opposition. The wall on this side is the most exposed. But if we circle around south, we could also reach the main gate.
What are we waiting for? Let's just get in there and shoot those lobsters.
No. If we split up, we can flank them from both sides. It'll be like shooting fish in a barrel.
Why not let them come to us? We set up a firing line on this side, and you can draw them out.
Well, General, what do you think?
Let's hit them from both sides.
We'll split up, and you can join whichever side you think needs the extra support. All right, people. You heard the general. Let's move out. Try not to draw their attention until we're in position.
it.
All right, here we go.
Looks like they've been nesting. We're gonna have to take out these eggs, or they'll be back before we know it.
Lurks like to hole up inside old buildings, so the walls are probably full of them.
Sure looks that way. Here's how we're gonna play this. You hold here in the courtyard and take care of any eggs you find. The General and I will clear the walls.
Yes, sir.
Let's do this, General. Wait, something's out there. Right, that's over. What the hell was that?
I needed that.
All right. Good work, people. But we aren't done yet. The General and I are gonna have a look at the radio to see what shape it's in. The rest of you, clear out any remaining Mire alerts or eggs you find. Let's go see if there's anything left of the old transmitter.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
I guess it could be worse. See what you can do with it. I'm gonna go see what else is left around this old place.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
You got this. Just keep it. Looks like they're gone. I think I got something over here.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast. Seems to be in working order. Hold up a sec.
Wow, we really did it. I've been watching the Minutemen fall to pieces for so long, this is really something. Now we've got to pay off on what we've started. Bring the whole Commonwealth together and make it last this time. So, you know, back to business. But with Radio Freedom up and running, we can broadcast alerts to you anywhere, anytime. Which reminds me, I've got another trouble spot for you to check out. I've got something a bit different for you. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about
broadcasting all day.
Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
Anyone within range, please respond.
Who's there?
End of the line. Show me what you've got. Gonna use you to scrape the mud off the boots.
Excuse me.
Pardon me.